everyone. My name is Siddhartha Akiraju, and I'm a fourth-year PhD student here in Bedoris Research Group at the Davidson School of Chemical Engineering. Today, I'll be your host for the virtual lab tour of Bedoris Research Group. Today, I'll be showing you some of the laboratory facilities used in the design, synthesis, and application of next-generation macromolecular and soft materials. Here at the Bedoris Research Group, we define structure property performance relationships in soft materials and correlate these molecular level properties to the myriad of applications of these macromolecular materials in advanced energy, water, and healthcare scenarios. In this room, we synthesize advanced small molecules and polymers and characterize these materials in a myriad of manners, including determining the molecular weights of these polymers. We have four hoods for synthesis and purification processes. Three of these hoods are equipped with slank lines and oil vats for various controllable reaction conditions. Additionally, we have two vacuum ovens where we are able to completely dry our polymer samples. After completely drying our polymer samples, we then utilize a size exclusion chromatography system for determining the molecular weights of these polymers. Additional characterization experiments are performed in this room, such as differential scanning calorimetry and UV vis absorption spectroscopy. This machine is a differential scanning calorimeter, which we utilize to measure the thermal properties of polymers, such as the glass transition temperature. This apparatus is a UV vis spectrometer and is one of the most commonly used machines in our lab, as it determines the absorption spectra of solution and film samples from the ultraviolet to the visible wavelength regions of the spectrum. In this room, we have two inert atmospheric glove boxes for the storage and handling of air-sensitive compounds. In one of these boxes, we have a thermal evaporator to fabricate customized circuits for making electronic devices using our polymers. Finally, in this room, we have a lakeshore probe station for the advanced testing of electrical properties of various electronic devices. And that concludes our virtual lab tour of the Bedoris Research Group. Thank you for joining me today, and I look forward to seeing you here at the Davidson School of Chemical Engineering.